in Surah Az-Zumur, chapter 39, verse number 6. That we have made the human beings in stages, one after the other, in three waves of darkness. According to Professor Keith Moore, he said that this verse of the Quran, when it mentions the three waves of darkness, it refers to the anterior abdominal wall, the uterine wall, and the amniocorionic membrane. That the human being is made into stages in three waves of darkness.